How to fix csc.exe error on Windows. 1. Check if csc.exe file is working in processes. FYI, the csc.exe version folder under the Windows directory. 2. Perform a Windows update. 3. Perform a system restore. 4. Re-register csc.exe file on your Windows computer. 5. Remove the problematic Microsoft.NET application using the recommended uninstall tool pro in this video guide. Then reinstall the app later.